Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt's divorce has hit another roadblock. In court documents obtained by Access Hollywood, the actress filed to have Judge John W. Odenkirk disqualified from the case, alleging that he failed to make timely and mandatory disclosures of his ongoing business and professional relationships with Pitt's lawyers, which could lead to bias in the case. The former couple hired Odenkirk together in 2017 to privately oversee the divorce. He also presided over the pair's 2014 wedding in France. According to People magazine, Pitt's legal team fired back at the petition from his ex-wife, calling the move a Hail Mary and accusing Jolie of attempting to delay the case ahead of a child custody trial scheduled for October. The papers read, "Unfortunately, the individuals hurt most by Jolie's transparently tactical gambit are the party's own children, who continue to be deprived of a final resolution to these custody issues." The Maleficent star filed for divorce from the fellow A-lister in September 2016, after 2 years of marriage. The exes were legally declared single in 2019, though they have yet to finalize custody, child support, and other financial issues. Jolie publicly addressed the split for the first time in June 2020, telling Vogue magazine that her decision came down to what she believed was in the best interest of their children. She said, "I separated for the well-being of my family. It was the right decision. I continue to focus on their healing. Some have taken advantage of my silence, and the children see lies about themselves in the media, but I remind them that they know their own truth and their own minds. In fact, they are six very brave, very strong young people."